एनीथिंग दैट इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड इट इज मोर देन सफिशियंट थिंग विच गेट्स वेस्ट.
ओके, कैन यू गिव एग्जांपल?
मैम एज वी सेड अबाउट द वॉटर वेस्टेज दैट इज हैपनिंग नाउ डेज बिकॉज देर आर नो रिजर्वॉयर्स टू स्टोर द वॉटर सो वॉट एवर एक्स्ट्रा वॉटर इज देयर इट्स गेटिंग वेस्टेड जस्ट ड्रेनिंग आउट.
See here, we are using this wastage term in case of material resources, but can we use the same term in case of the human resources? Or can we combine both type of resources together? And
Yes.
can we apply this wastage term to those?
Yes, in human resources as well, because the unemployment that is going on in the
Oh.
country.
Okay. See the wastage.
Distance.
Yes.
Distance learning, ma'am.
Well, no, it's not distance learning. See, I will tell you about the.
No.
This is a new concept for you. Okay. If we see the wastage, this concept, it is confined in narrow limits in the developed countries. But if we see in case of developing countries, this is very big problem. Okay. So, as you all know, that is Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, that is primary education is compulsory for all. But now we cannot say that we are having enough achievement in that policy, or you can say policy led by the government of India. So there is a reason why. So we can say the wastage is the one reason that we are not getting achieved the particular policy, you can say. So wastage means what? Simply, for example, now you are doing B.Ed. Okay. And now you are in second year. But if you leave this B.Ed. Before completion of your academic year or before completion of your course, then that can be a wastage. Now it's yes. We'll use the same term in case of school education.
Incomplete development, no, ma'am. It is
wastage. See, incomplete development means something is leaving up before completion of the particular thing. So wastage we can apply to the particular level. Okay, wastage we can apply to the particular standard. For see, the simple definition of wastage is, it is given by the Hartog committee, premature withdrawal. Okay, withdraw hona, kisi ka premature withdraw hona of a child at any time before completion of education at any stage. So it can be primary, it can be secondary, higher secondary, or it can be higher education or university education. See, the word premature withdrawal means what? किसी भी चीज को कंप्लीट होने से पहले उससे बाहर निकलना. ओके, दैट इज नथिंग बट द प्रीमैच्योर विड्रॉवल. सो वन मोर डेफिनेशन इज देयर अबाउट द वेस्टेज, दैट इज प्रीमैच्योर विड्रॉवल ऑफ अ चाइल्ड फ्रॉम अ स्कूल और कॉलेज. ओके, सी दिस इज वेरी सिंपल डेफिनेशन ऑफ द वेस्टेज. सी व्हाट इज द प्लीज कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन द बोथ वर्ड, दैट इज प्रीमैच्योर विड्रॉवल. ओके, मतलब मैच्योरिटी पर्टिकुलर लेवल पे क्या आती है, मैच्योरिटी आती है, वो मैच्योरिटी आने से पहले बाहर निकलना यानी बाहर पड़ना, यानी वो क्या होता है, वेस्टेज होता है. ओके, यस. सी सो दैट्स द रीजन. सी वी आर कम्स अंडर डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज. ओके, सो दिस इज अ प्रॉब्लम ऑफ एजुकेशन विच नॉट ओनली अफेक्ट ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर इंडिविजुअल बट ऑल्सो ऑन द सोसाइटी एंड ऑल्सो ऑन द नेशन. सो इनडायरेक्टली अवर कंट्री सफर्स बिकॉज ऑफ दिस प्रॉब्लम. ओके, सी आई थिंक द पॉलिसी लेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, और यू कैन से द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ HRD in 2006 or 2007, that is the universal elementary education, means the primary education, it is compulsory for all. And can we compare try to recall the different states in our India. Okay, so I'm just giving you some examples. Suppose Kerala, Delhi, Tamil Nadu, Bihar. So I think who achieved the more, or we can say which state was the top achiever?
Ma'am, literacy rate is for Kerala is the most literate.
Yes, if we see the literacy rate, the Kerala comes first. Okay, so in case of universal elementary education, Kerala was the top achiever in the country, and the ranks are followed by the Pondicherry, Delhi, Tamil Nadu, and if we see the Bihar state, the worst reports came from the Bihar state. Means we can say the policy of the universally educational universal elementary means what, primary education. So that was very bad in the Bihar state. So this was the report. Okay, So there are some reasons. So now you know the term of the wastage. Okay. Now it's your turn. Just tell me what you understood by the wastage. Now I'm going to share my screen of the mind map. So let's prepare a mind map. It is visible to everyone. Yes or no? Yes. Wastage means what? Just
yes,
tell
ma'am.
Me. Yes, ma'am. Miss, your turn now.
Premature withdrawal, as you said.
Yes, it is premature withdrawal. Okay. So it can be at any stage, or you can say at any standard. So any level, we can say any level of education or any class, it can be